We've all been told to stay home. But what of the many who must push forward? Those who keep us safe and stocked and fed and cared for. Right now, it is because of these heroes that the rest of us can push forward too.